So how often are you supposed to feed your fish? And the answer is as much as possible, okay? The minimum you're supposed to feed your fish is at least once a day. Now, a lot of people, they don't like feeding their fish multiple times a day, and it's because it creates a lot of waste. But out in the wild, these fish, they're constantly grazing. They're constantly eating. They're getting fat and, you know, growing. And, you know, so you're kind of doing your fish a disservice if you're only feeding them one time a day. I myself feed my fish at least two or three times a day. And they're very small meals, just enough for them to kind of all get their fill. And they're spaced out, you know, one in the morning, one when I come home from work around 6, and then, you know, like maybe like a late night, 11 o'clock, and then the lights go out. But, you know, on the weekends, I'll feed them 5-6 times a day, you know. So, but you're kind of doing your fish a disservice if you drop a couple flakes in the morning and call it a day. So, you know, just remember, these fish, they're constantly looking for food. They're that's what they do. Out in the wild, they're constantly grazing on the rocks and, you know, trying to find little morsels and algae and seaweeds and you name it. So, you know, you don't have to put a ton of food in, just enough for everybody to get their little share. And then come back later and drop a little bit more in. So, that's just my approach, is, you know, having a few meals a day. You know, you could certainly do the one meal per day, and these guys, they'll live just fine. But I like keeping my fish extremely healthy looking, and nice and fat, and growing at a nice pace, so... That's just my approach, and I hope it helps you.